Yes, there's more where today's weather came from. We've got some lovely, lovely weather. That's going to continue a really nice stretch. Tomorrow's looking great. We'll have a little bit more in the way of cloud cover, but overall, then tons of sunshine leading into the weekend. What more can you ask for during the month of November? Let me show you a look at current conditions. We are checking in with temps that are in the 60s. It is right now 64 degrees at Bel Air, 68 at BWI. It's 62 in Annapolis, 64 in the district, and 66 in Frederick. The low 60s, that's the average for this time of year, so we're well above that, and that's courtesy of big shift in the wind direction coming in out of the south, so we're pulling in some mild air. Winds right now only around 8 miles per hour in Baltimore, still very nice and comfortable. Satellite shows, well, there ain't anything on it, and that's because high pressure is firmly in control, and it's inhibiting the production of cloud cover. Tonight, we will deal with some radiational cooling, but here's the catch. With that south wind, we're not going to be nearly as chilly as we were last night. So we're looking at an overnight low temp right around 45 in Baltimore, 53 in Ocean City, and then out in western Maryland, right around 38 degrees for the overnight low. There's that area of high pressure. It's firmly in control. It's going to move just barely offshore as we head into tomorrow, but we're still going to keep with that very comfortable flow and also just slightly a little bit more in the way of cloud cover, but overall it's looking really, really good for us. High pressure is just going to dominate. Friday looking fantastic, and even as we make our way into the weekend, we've got some very quiet weather, and this area of high pressure is going to suppress everything that is located to our south that could cause any problems. It suppresses it south. We're going to stay dry, and it's just looking really, really good. So some great weather to enjoy. Tomorrow, we'll see mostly sunny skies. Temperatures will be climbing into the mid and upper 60s. We're looking at bright and mild conditions by Friday, a high of 73 degrees. Low 70s in the forecast for Saturday and Sunday, looking at 73 on Monday, 71 on Tuesday, and 71 on Wednesday. Just a minor rain chance could be possible as we head into Monday night and Tuesday, but overall, we have just an absolutely gorgeous stretch of weather that we get to enjoy right here in Baltimore and also across central Maryland. So some great weather for getting outdoors, for hiking, for doing all of that fun stuff. Take advantage of it. Even though it's November, it's just absolutely lovely outside. So Bob and Meg will take it from here as we head into the 5 o'clock hour weather-wise. For now, I will send things back inside to you, Denise and Rick, in the studio.